Hello everyone, welcome back to ATZTV, and today I'm going to react and give a review on the new single of Logic featuring Eminem, Homicide. Okay, for y'all who don't know Logic or Eminem, then Logic is both of them are rappers. Logic's last hit song was Supermarket, while Eminem's last hit song was Killshot. Y'all can go on YouTube Music and listen to it, or any other music source y'all have. Okay, so going to back to the song, first review of the song. Okay, the intro of the dialogue was very sick. Logic started saying why his son was so good, asking his son and talking with his son. So the reason why, because he's come from the walls, was quite amazing, quite interesting, accepting that they are rappers. And I assumed some things like that coming from them, so it was quite good. But the speed at which Logic and Eminem rapped, the fierceness and the speed, oh my god, that was too much to handle at that moment. That was seriously too much. Like, when Logic started rapping with that speed and fierceness, you knew that this song is going to lit. It will be on fire, and yes, it was on fire. My god, that was one very good song. I cannot believe, okay, I heard Eminem rapping fast in Rap God. I never heard Logic actually rapping. I never heard much of Logic's songs also, so it's quite not much. But the speed at which Logic starts, you know, this song has so much energy in it, and you are like, oh god, I just want this song. Yes, it is a song of fire, everything. I was to say it was their first time Eminem and Logic have collaborated, and I believe it's a very good collab considering the speed, the fire and the fierceness. I don't think any other rapper would be able to do that. It was a very good idea of collab for by Logic. This is a new single for his forthcoming album. He's going to release an album this year, which so this is like the first song in his current album, and I can't remember the name of that album. The album's name was Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, which is coming up soon. Nice name also for it. Okay, if you the meaning of these songs are quite simple. The meaning of this song is Eminem and Logic are rapping about, like, it's like about two approaches of homicide, and quite a way, like saying that they tried to rap fast, they tried to rap good by defeating their contenders in the rap industry. And I don't know actually, because the song is so fast, you have to literally slow the speed if you want to understand every single word about it, which is quite hard. But overall, it's a very interesting song. So it's has quite a lot of concept about murder, and I think the conclusion of this song is this: the song gives room for both the rappers to exhibit their speedy flow and lyrical prowess while killing their contenders. Okay, so yeah, that's quite a dark part for the song, but considering speed and the fierceness, it's very good. Okay, that part where Logic says the chiki chiki chik, I think it's chika chika chika, whatever, in such a speed, it was crazy. It was actually funny at that moment when I heard it. So it was actually crazy, and I believe if it may end up as a meme of 2019 if it gets that much recognition. Overall, it's a nice episode. In the end, we have Chris DLE. DLE, I think so it's pronounced, hopefully I pronounced it correctly, to end up in the ending. So I think he thanked Eminem and Logic for putting his rap part in the end, although he was actually not included in the song. So I think so, and if you try to understand that, I feel it was not required, because he tries to rap, he doesn't actually rap in that. He tries to rap, he gets stuck like in the middle. I think so it's intended to show like that. Oh, I don't know actually why, but I don't think so it was required. The chorus was awesome, as I believe three things are required for a song to be hit: the beats, the chorus, and the way they sing. the beats were good, and considering it's rap, you don't expect a large drop beat like UTM or pop or rock type, but overall I believe the background music was good. The chorus was very nice, it was very good, and the singers produced it very well. It was a hard-hitting song, I just loved it. Time to rank the song. Okay, I would give the song a 7.8 out of 10 because it's very nice, very good, a 7.8. And also a cover review, if you look at the cover of the song, how it looks also very nice. I would give that an 8.9 out of 10, quite good, very beautiful song. Okay guys, thank you for watching this review come reaction come opinion video of the new song of Logic featuring Eminem. Check out her song, I put the link in the description below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, like, share and comment on the video below. You want me to react to any or give a review and opinion about any other song, please comment below. And follow me on Twitter and Instagram also. And please, I want to get my 1000 subscribers soon as possible, so hope you all can help me. Thank you guys for watching this video. Stay tuned for more ATZTV videos.